Okay, right now we take a look at the strong A-class. Thanks so much for everybody that help each other. Special thanks to Shamir Paul. She messaged to me about the A-class today. Strong energy, strong frequency are happening around, and 2993, 2994, and 2995, it should be the one that can produce the A-class. Look at the energy, the sun. This one setting from the April 16 to today. You can see that how the energy flip or wobble. Not only the Earth, the sun, and all stars in the solar system have been infected by System X or by the Nibiru. Wind speed, not much density, not smart right now, but the gamma ray, X-ray, UV, so huge. It's coming to hit us at about 8 minutes and 15 minutes. You can see that 2993 and 2994 so big, and this one have more energy, sometimes have the delta, and 295 also pretty big. Look at the picture, right? You can see the colors. Those colors can tell us that they have enough energy to release a class fire. Even 2991 right now, it look like a little bit energy increasing up. Before 2992 turn away, already turn away right now, it produced M-class 7.2 something. Look at this area. This sunspot will face to Earth more than 15 days. It means during these 15 days and 20 days, those sunspot could release A-class more and more. I believe at least three times more before it left to the west limb, but I guess, not really guess, but I look at that behavior, it may be more than three A-class to come. See, R3, that's the old one. But the one that I saw from the other monitor, you can see that on the right hand side, both up and down, you can see the huge energy that released to us. Nothing good at all. Look at this area. That one should be about M7. Earth has been fried so many times, and it's really continue us. So the Earth core, the Earth magnetic field at the North Pole and South Pole are pretty weird. Sometimes it's squeezed to add a small pin. Sometimes it extract to be the big one as the mango. Totally at the watermelon, the mango. Wow. See that? So we expect about within 3 days, this area may have the big earthquake about 7 Richter up, something like that. With more information that I can tell you more. You can see that. And during this 4 to 5 days, they are not have the energy that dropped down at the sinkhole. It show off strong energy at other times. look at the North Magnetic South Pole. They split into three. Look at even the cycle at all. Here, 1, 2, 3. How could it happen? It is a strong evidence to show us that pole shift is very close to happen. The south and the north, the same thing. Three, look like three cycle, look like three north magnetic poles and three south magnetic poles. You have to prepare yourself or your family at the safe zone. Try your best. I believe God, your God, my God, everybody God will help us to go through this ELE. For the snapshot, but this one not really online real time. It look normal, but not really normal, but close to normal, and many times that it squeezed to be really small. And again, many energy, most of the energy that hit Earth, pour to Earth from the North Pole. These two just stop. No data at all. That's electron contents. Right now I've got too many electrons, right? Not even 12, 14. No, it's previous data. You can see by yourself, right? Your own eyes. Take a look. After this, it should be pretty weird because the strong fire will hit Earth. Human resonance still very weak, and cosmic ray still hit Earth every day, day by day. More water in the air, more atmosphere in the air. Today 20, right? 20, 20, 21, 22, about 22, 23, 22 or 23 April should be the big earthquake. Wow, crazy magnetic field. And one more thing that someone just asked me, I forget his name. Jerry. Jerry asked me, Jerry said that they got the tsunami in Iran, right? And they say that tsunami hit Iran. He asked me, it come from this area? No, I don't think so. But this plate, it's the same plate. So I believe that when this plate, it lift up, right? maybe this plate is going down and can create some theta wave to Iran too. We have to look at the same area. Every plate connect to each other and they have the chain reaction. So this side has something happen, so another side, this side up, this side should be down, or this one up, this one should be down, something like that. This one nearby the Australia coastline. The water little bit drop down. And this one nearby South Java, Iceland, Indonesia. You can see that little bit water drop down. And this one from the Bengal, another side of the Andaman Iceland. It's Bengal right here, and this is Andaman right here. The same thing, water decrease a little bit. Why in Andaman Sea? The water jump up, and you can see that the review pop up about on 17, about 90 centimeter, and last night, another 100 something, almost 2 meter. So let's say that from 17 to 20, the Andaman Sea level has rise up about 2 meter. Nothing good. It means we got the plate moving, the whole plate dropping down, and the whole plate rising up. I wish I have a time to make the full presentation, but right now a lot of information that to take a look. Even the angle of the earth, angle of the sun, and of course sometimes the computer is not good. It work hard. I had to turn it on 24 hours a day, every day. And when we look at the star alignment, today 20, about May 15 and May 19, Earth, Mercury and Sun will arise to each other. So it may produce the big earthquake at that time. But during 2021, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, Russian scope. I have to set up my model as close as the real position to take a look what will happen next. Many things to learn, many things to observe, and need many people to help each other. Together be strong. And again, the sun rotation is not the same exactly as NASA released the image to the website. And we have been taught in the wrong way about the sun rotation, about the Earth axis, even the moon. So you have to think by yourself, what should be next? Even right here, we got the photo from NASA, right? And the NASA itself, sometimes there is something. Look at this one. You can see the sunspot, 2993 to 994, right here. This one almost about top down, about let's say on this picture, it should be about 110 degree different from the regular photo that they release. Think by yourself what should be next and what is going on around the world. We have been touched in the wrong way, or they don't know exactly what really is at that time. And when they write a textbook, they believe in their theory. They write it down, and the professor, the teacher, teach us day by day, years by years. And we just think about that thing. But later on, when we get more technology, right, we can prove that, oh no, it's not the same. But the professor, the lecturer, the teacher at school, they're against the new information. Otherwise, they may look stupid or something like that. It is the way the human emotion run around us, the global. That's why we have the war. For a while ago, I still expect a class pretty soon. And in about 2-3 hours, it's happened. So, till you next time. When I have a chance, I shall try my best to make the presentation with the PowerPoint. Thank you for following me, and thank you for your attention to this matter. Bye.